apparently how this all came about. We play a bluegrass festival every May in Silver Dollar City. Wasn't aware of it, but apparently the promoter of that festival brought John, and I guess after he saw us, he decided that he wanted to make a documentary. You know, I wanted the focus to be on the music and not being visually impaired. If I was going to do anything in music, I wanted to make it on my merits as a musician, not, you know, here's the blind guy that plays fiddle.